wish you a happy retirement. I was not lucky enough to be one of the students in your class, but was lucky enough to be your coworker and to be able to call you my friend. Happy gardening. All these places have
their moments. Hello, Mrs. Gaskell. This is Lisa Larson Bandre, and I am a member of the Horton High School class of 1989. While I was not privileged enough to have you as my teacher back in third grade in 1979, I was part of that original group that you first started teaching with. I am a teacher now myself, and I have to say I'm very inspired by the fact that you have been teaching for 35 years and that you have taught in the same building. That shows your dedication to the students of Horton as well as your dedication to teaching as a career. I wish you much happiness in this new chapter of your life, and I offer my congratulations. Thanks for all that you have done for all those students throughout the years.
Hi, Ms. Kohler. You probably don't remember me, but my name is Dan Wilson. I live and work in Sacramento, California as a senior service engineer. I just wanted to thank you for your part in making me the person that I am today and congratulate you on your retirement.
Hi, Cindy. Congratulations on 35 years. I'm sure you're going to have a bunch of heartbroken kids that you're actually retiring. Enjoy your retirement, and thank you for everything you've done for the kids. Bye. Stop and think about them.
Hey, Cindy. This is Sean Guffey. Just wanted to tell you congratulations on your retirement and hope you enjoy. It's well deserved. My life,
I love you more. Hi, Miss Kohler. This is Travis. Thank you for being one of the most influential people in my life. I love you, and you are the best teacher ever. And you will be missed.
Gaskell, it's me, Kim Oswald. I'm now Kim Savity, and I live right outside of Dallas, Texas in a suburb called McKinney. I have two kids, Alexandra, who will be 13 tomorrow, and Nicholas, who just turned 11, and my husband Eric and my dog Maisie. I love being in your first class. I remember doing our breathing exercises, which I still do today. I remember meeting your parents and your sister, and I think your name was Amy. And I remember the biggest event for me was when you got engaged to Kurt. I was very excited to see your ring and just that whole experience. You still are my favorite teacher. You've taught me so much. I love keeping in touch with you on Facebook, and I look forward to more years to come. Thank you so much for all that you've done. There is no
Hi, Cindy. I just wanted to tell you congratulations on your retirement. Also, I wanted to let you know that when anyone asks me who my favorite teacher in school was, I'd always say Miss Kohler. Congratulations and best wishes. The people and things
that went before. Mrs. Gaskell, this is Julie Torkelson, now known as Mrs. Roth, and this is my classroom. I also followed your footsteps and became an elementary teacher, and I'm finishing up my 21st year teaching. I am thankful that I had wonderful teachers like yourself that I could model myself after. Thanks for all your hard work and enjoy retirement. Thank you.
Hi, Ms. Gaskell. It's Jason Smith. I hope you enjoy your retirement, and I also hope you enjoyed this video from your very first class. Things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them.